Hi, this is James with Joplin Tractor Shop. Today I'm going to show you how to drain your air tanks. It's a pretty simple process. Look underneath on the driver's side here, you have two cables here for each tank. You just pull either one of them. Well, think it up. It drains up underneath. So what you can do is you can look underneath, you look for any water. Once you get the tanks draining clear, no water in them, you're good to go. That's it. You just drain your tanks.